It's time to deliver the post this Wednesday morning.